How can somebody in my business go around with a contraption like this?
That contraption almost sent you to your grave.
But forgetting one thing, Colonel, I was shooting at your hat.
Well, I was only shooting at yours.
But I recall firing first.
Boy, I've reached almost 50 years of age with my system. Not many men last long in these parts. How long do you expect to last?
Much longer than that. When I get my hands on Indio and that $10,000, I'm going to buy myself a little place, possibly retire.
Yeah. Well, I don't believe we ought to start another fight. But you forget one small detail.
What's that?
I want to get my hands on Indio, too.
Sure. After me.
Or before you. Or at the same time.
Is that a proposition?
Mm-hmm. An equal partnership.
Why should I?
Well, I can think of three reasons. First is, there's 14 of them.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Uh-huh.
A lot for me.
Yeah, no small number even for two of us.
Second reason?
Second reason? The second reason is you could make it 15 to 1. Don't forget, I want to play in this game, too. As you're aware, when two hunters go after the same prey, they usually end up shooting each other in the back, and we don't want to shoot each other in the back.
Then the colonel dies,
All right. I'll be generous. You can have the reward for Indio. And I'll take the reward for the rest of the band.
No. All wrong. No, Indio's worth $10,000, but the rest of the band adds up to much more than that. Blackie's worth four, Wiles worth three, Nino two.
Nino's one.
Well, Frisco's worth two.
Well, that's 10,000.
Yeah, but there's a few more that'll add up to more than that, I'm sure.
How do you know that?
I have my information, Colonel. Nope, when all said and done, I think I might just take you up on your proposition.
Let's drink to this partnership.
To the partnership. With no tricks, of course.
No tricks.
Now then, you realize, of course, we're going to have to figure out some way to get them in the middle.
Yep. One from the outside, one from the inside. There's no other way. One of us will have to join Indio's band.
Why are you looking at me when you say one of us?
Because they don't know you. Wild sees me and his humble catch on fire.
Tell me, Colonel, how do you propose that I join up with Indio? Maybe bring him a bunch of roses?
Well, you could do that, but I'd suggest you take him Sancho Perez.
Who's Sancho Perez?
A friend of Indio's. Right now, he's cooling off. He's cooling off in Alamogordo jail.
How do you know all this?
I've got my information, too. Naturally, you'll have to arrange for his, release.
Naturally. Tell me, Colonel, were you ever young?
Yeah. And just as reckless as you. Then one day something happened. Made life very precious to me.
What's that? Or is the question indiscreet?
No. The question isn't indiscreet. But the answer could be.